Got the Dixie horn. Use an L bracket, mounted it to the body. The tubing was a 14.5 inches each. I made it to this, mounted that to the body. Just found holes in the body and put a bolt in it. That's a switch.